Hi. My word of the day is trust. Trusting yourself, trusting your intuition, trusting other people, trusting the divine, trusting guidance. Trust.